I remember the day. The day I got it. I achieved the perfect engineering drawing. I actually was able to laugh with delight. I approached one of the students. I arrived. I arrived, and the fear of being alone. I arrived at the prison. I attended her wedding. I baited my hook. I became a true collector. I became colored. I became one of those things to be cast aside. I began a habit based on such commercials. I believe he parked his car in a driveway between a brick fence and the building. I bought 6 yards of a cream-colored fabric. I bought it. I bought my first issue. I brought 5 items into the dressing room and they all fit. I brought him a pumpkin pie. I bumped you. I came across it in a local yarn shop. I came home from school the day that darn boy punched me. I came home knowing that I wouldn't go back. I came with him. I carried him, sleeping. I caught the bug. I chose the name. I could finally speak. I could no longer get out of bed. I cried my soul out. I decided. I decided I wanted my own studio. I decided I would switch. I decided it was my favorite number. I decided that the pain I was causing myself was truly optional. I decided to be less busy in my life. I decided to become a composer. I decided to end it. It was like a light came on in my head. I decided to learn how to make my own. I decided to make a significant change in my lifestyle. I decided to move there for good. I decided to quit. I decided to run 18 miles. I decided to start. I did it. I did my first pull-ups. I discovered that I would be independent. Discovered that sight. I discovered the lights. I discovered the obscure figure. I disrespected my mom. I drove there. I earned my first pay. I emailed her to ask if I could be involved. I emailed him. I entered high school. I fell in love. I fell in love with her. I fell in love with the sea. I felt my hard work had paid off. I filmed him. I finally became a parent. I finally called them and told them I was coming. I finally did beat him. I finally did my first strict pull-up. I finally felt I had come into my own. I finally heard the words. I finally learned what it meant. I finally recognized my reflection in the mirror. I first climbed a rope. I first contacted you. I first decided I was going to run a half marathon. I first experienced it myself. I first heard his name. I first learned of you. First met. I first met her. I first met him. I first met them and the wonderful welcome they both gave me. I first met you. I first met you like it was just yesterday. I first sat down at the piano. I first saw. I first saw him in action. I first saw it. I first walked. I first watched him. I forgot her voice. I found it very well. I found out. Suicide. I found out about this horrific incident. I found out he actually liked me. I found out he had been killed in action. I found out he was gone. It was bad. I found out my marriage was over. I found out my mother came to my house to comfort me. I found this peace. over to him. I gave them to myself. I gave you your new name. I glanced at the door. I got a call from a good friend. I got demoted. I got fired from my job. I got into college. I got married. I got my card. I got my ears pierced. I got my first camera. I got my release. I got rid of it. I got that bag in my hand. I got the book. I got the email. I got there. I got there to start filming. I got to be in the audience. I got to the south side of the bridge. I got traded. I had forgotten your middle name. I had her like it was yesterday. I had my first encounter. I had my interview. I had spicy food and liked it. I heard. I heard about him. I heard about his murder. I heard about his passing. I heard she was tragically killed. I heard the announcement that he had been killed. I heard the news. I couldn't believe it. I hosted his article. I invited him to walk with me. I knew it was a friendship that was meant to grow and grow and grow. I knew it would be all. I knew it would be all right to call him. I knew without a shadow of a doubt. Centrifugal and centripetal forces. I learned that he lived on the street next to mine. I learned to read just like it was yesterday. I learned to ride a bicycle. I left. I left home. Into my life. I let you go. I lost a piece of my heart. I lost my fire. I lost my sight. I lost my virginity. I made a decision to commit to beating my fears. I made it to the place I would be staying. I made the decision. I made you write the paper. I marched off to war. I met. I met her. I met her and hardly knew her. I met him. I met my future. I met the director. I met the store's owner. With him. I met you. I moved my things to my own room down the hall. I needed you. I painted this picture. I picked up my first book. Up the phone. I planted. I pointed out to the special instruction teacher that I was worried. I possibly saw. I quit my job. Quit waiting tables. I ran for the first time. I read this. I realized. I realized I couldn't let her. I realized I was different. I realized I was no longer depressed. I realized my children had ruined my dreams. I realized this. I realized we weren't all the same. I really got them going. I really noticed I was sensitive to the sun. I received her first email telling me about the wedding. I received my acceptance letter. I received my first device. I received that first email. I received the call. I received the gifts. I received the news. I said, I sang this song to you. I sat on a tram. I saved my brother so clearly it hurts. I saw a piece on TV about military veterans. I saw he was following me. I saw the advertisement. I saw these animals for the first time. I saw these two photos. I saw what inspired this piece clearly. I searched it. I sent an email to her. I signed up. I spent cooking. I spent with you. I spoke with her. I started chemo. I started having migraines. I started leaving for home. I started loving again. I started out. I started researching. I started to feel as though my symptoms were dissipating. I started to move forward from the fire. I stepped completely into my confidence. I stood next to him. I stood on the scale. Stopped speaking. I stumbled. I switched. I talked. I talked to myself sternly. I tasted the wine. I thought it too. I thought of this. I told her. I told him. I told you that I loved you. I took in my first stray kittens. I took it a bit too far. I took that photograph. I took the photo. Took the tests. I took them. I took this job. I took this picture of him. I tried to demonstrate the reaction. I tried to end my life. I turned down the offer. I turned to older. I walked away. I walked away from this empty flight. Into school. walked through the doors. I walked up to them all. I was a fair way out from the shore. I was able. I was announced. I was born. I was born perfectly. I was calling the distributors. I was chosen to be a part of their group. I was chosen. I was so excited. I was diagnosed, seeing my whole world pass before my eyes. I was exposed to it. I was first introduced to it quite clearly. I was forced to say hello. I was fortunate enough to be given the name. I was given a tour of the shelter. I was handed my first set of poles. I was having an evaluation. I was inspired. I was introduced to him. I was invited there by a cousin, and little did I know it would change my life. I was named. I was notified like it was yesterday. I was notified that I had made the cut. I was promoted. I was saved. I was sick. I was sitting at the computer trying to make sense. I was standing next to her and she told me to be strong. I was standing on the stage. I was standing with a group of girlfriends. I was sworn in. I was teaching. I was thrown out of my comfort zone. Was told. I was with my friends. I went into my closet to put on a pair of jeans. I went to audition. I went to my appointment. I went to my professor and told him. I went to my therapist and I told her that my hips and knees were hurting. I went to the army. I went to the doctor. I actually felt sick. I went to the hospital to see him. I went with some friends to get away for the weekend. I wrote my letter of resignation.